Well, now we're getting into the real power here. See what I did there, ladies? The real power.
Oh. It's PG&E's float featuring power poles, lines. They're going to light up Christmas trees, Santa's workshop. And if I'm not mistaken,
bubbles.
There are bubbles everywhere. PG&E employees say they love supporting this great community and our local Christmas parade. Welcome, PG&E.
If I interview somebody on that float, will I get a rate cut on my bill or no? Not going to happen?